Welcome y'all to another Skip Barber race here at Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca. We'll be racing with Josh and Gem Knight again tonight. Josh in the race, Gem Knight's on Discord with me. Time for some revenge from the truck series at Phoenix. So we actually got some warm-up time today. Truck temps are a little cooler than yesterday. Had a balmy 100 degrees instead of 105. But I don't think our time is as good as I was hoping. Still better than yesterday, which is all I care about right now, to be honest. And yeah, in practice today I was started off trying to push a little bit too hard because I started late and I was doing it again. However, I calmed down and eventually started setting some times. Green. Even improved on my fastest by a little bit. Always fun. These days I'll be able to do that first turn without being three wide.
Stay on the left, clear, right side. Stay on the left, clear on the right.
I think I need to practice race starts. Another thing I said I need to do and haven't. If someone could find a way to invent more time in my day, I would appreciate it. But then if someone figured out how to do that, they'd be insanely rich. Or if they just did it for me, I'd be insanely rich. So we have Josh behind us, which is good because I know I can trust him. Oh, I trust him more than I trust myself. Oh, what happened there? You battling it out with someone? Considering I see Clancy right with him, I'm gonna go say yes. You know you're not supposed to hit the red bumps, right?
Yes.
Probably not supposed to drive off track either. And hopefully we can pull this off. Oh, looks like two people got past Josh. Hopefully that wasn't my fault for my screw. No friend, it's not the best opportunity for you. Not that I was trying to block him or anything, I didn't think I was. Nothing like talking smack after something happens.
Clear on the left.
I didn't even know he was there until I saw him about an inch from my face. Let's not repeat yesterday. Even if we have a run, especially if we have a run, wouldn't be doing anything if we didn't have a run. Focusing a bit more than usual, probably. 1. So one thing in practice I started doing today is that last turn, I've been trying to almost hit the bump. Basically get as close as possible to it. And then on that last turn, I need to turn in a bit later. And end badly for you one of these days, friend. Probably sooner for us if we don't stop from running you over.
Make it wrong, just be a bit careful playing the corks, but
that was about really dumb of me. Didn't think I was going to turn brake in time, so I started turning, and it's like, shouldn't turn in. Because that's where they're going to go, and that's a surefire way if you overshoot to hit someone. In a very preventable incident. I think we're pulling away from the folks behind us just a bit. Which is good. Definitely feeling a lot more comfortable here today. We are slowly putting some distance between us and the person behind us. I think on that turn I've probably been turning in a little bit too early too. It's just hard for me to really judge it well. A lot of cases, I think I have the angle right, just not on the gas early enough. That felt like a good line, it was just overbroke. Which probably makes it easier to get a good line.
Ha, 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 ha.
Always fun. Also fun. Yeah, I saw that coming. I need to put, just get some nice clean laps in. We can put some distance between us and the person behind us. Since they're within striking range, on a mistake. So I know in Ed's demo lap, he slowly lifts there. I just haven't found to get enough bite when I do that. And I'm not sure what the difference is. Okay, he was gaining on us, but we got a really good exit out of there, apparently. Had to kind of cheat there, a little late braking. Interesting, he got him on the outside. Really don't want to let this guy catch up, because then we're going to lose the train. This is my biggest concern. There we go, that's what I was looking for. But he got something on us through there. We'll see if we can get him again here. Only a 1X I'll take. Didn't mean to cut that, but given the alternative, pick the 1X. That second penalty here hurt like the dickens. Because every time I've gotten it, at least in practice this season, I have to almost come to a stop for it to get cleared. So I can just coast all the way almost to the finish line, and it goes up. I do not understand. Okay, we're going to continue pulling on him here. Is he going to get us again?
Sorry.
Oh, that's unfortunate for Ashley. The better? I used to be able to nail the crap out of that apex every time. This season I've been having a bit of trouble with it. Also set that a lot faster laps this season, so don't know if I'm too upset about it. Fortunately, we seem to still be pulling on the guy behind us. Which is good. Like, we have this guy too, possibly. Got a little more, got a little extra rotation from the bump there than I really cared for. Oh, that gives us a nice run here.
Stay on the left. Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
And sorry if I pinched you there. I thought I was giving you enough room. That's because I know. Not sure if I broke early or what, but I tried to give him enough room there. I thought I did. Apparently not. Alright, start playing the Jaws music.
Please no.
And he went wide again there. Seems like this time it didn't hurt him as badly though. Alright, calm down. We'll have lots of time, lots of race, many laps. By many, I mean four. 1 minute 38.178. And that was unfortunate. And more so now. He's easily within draft range. That's gonna hurt.
Car on your left. Clear, car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left.
Wasn't sure if he was gonna do it and he pulled out at the last second. Was not really prepared for it until I double checked to make sure he was, if he was going to do it or not. Which I'm glad I did.
Clear.
Roger.
1:38.536.
You stop making so many mistakes. You can get him out of draft range. As long as he's in draft range, I'm just gonna keep doing this. A bit closer than I'd like. Darn, he didn't go a little bit wide there this time. Not sure if he's trying to pass there. I just don't think he has a run. But then I look up and I feel like he was trying to stick it in there. Come on. Unfortunately, I think he's got us on turn one. Okay, so he fell back there, not sure why. That was better. You're cutting that way too close.
You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
Ah. Calm down. That was better. Now he's got someone to deal with. Hopefully those two can have fun for a bit. Okay, we have a pretty good lead now. Shouldn't have to worry about the draft. I hope I did that cleanly. Not sure if he was trying to just pressure or what? Or if I was being a jerk the entire time. Yes, this is the most important time to think about this thing. Or these things. I played that one safe. We have paid dearly for cutting that before. Now we get to go back and see if I was a jerk. Good race, Phil.
the best, guys. Thanks for that.
We definitely did a lot better than I expected. And we did a lot better than we did yesterday. Also, when I look back at the past, I think I gave him enough room. Not sure if I could have really given him a whole lot more, but there was definitely room there for us both going through there. Got a few more off tracks than I would have liked to have gotten there. Otherwise, I'm fairly happy with that race. It seemed like, looking back from his perspective, he was being a bit more hopeful about his chance of trying to pass on the inside than he really had a chance to be able to do. Not sure if he was just kind of hoping he would get it there or what, but like a lot of those times where I was worried that I like cut him off or cut his nose off or something, I didn't see it. Definitely a much better race than yesterday. And yeah, that second to last lap where we kind of almost cut the corkscrew, I am surprised we did not get a cutting penalty for that. That was really close. Otherwise, getting our mental game sorted and in order before the race definitely plays a big part. I know this already. I just don't think I've had that before where I was rushing so much that I couldn't even get decent laps in. I was probably just slow coming up to speed, which frustrated me. And then it basically just snowballed from there. Something to keep in mind and work on in the future. With that, if you like, leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. If you have any questions, suggestions, feedback, or advice, drop it in the box below. Good luck in your races, and y'all take it easy.